second, yes.
Up in the air, and that is the end of David.